Michael, walked down the street past the pitch up, which was never opened, into the park, which was never closed. And the park looked cool, clean and green. So he sat down on a bench all by himself to feed his words to the birds. But the birds weren't very hungry. Thought Michael to himself. If I can't get in their bloody brains, then I'll get in their bloody stomachs. So he took all his clothes off, and with his 10 toes and 10 fingers, he began to tap out a little tune. It went something like this. This was the musical highlight in all Michael's life. So, this to us was perhaps nothing, but to the little creatures beneath the ground, this meant rainfall. And worms, being very partial to bathing themselves, suddenly there was a mass sea of crawling worms. Old Michael was very happy. He smiled, looked up to the sky, and whistled a tune. It went something like this. He could fart too. The result of this little whistling tune was astounding, because in bird language it meant supper is ready. Hey now baby, don't you know all love is true? his arms. Yeah.
We climb up the mountain of human flesh to a plateau of green grass and green trees, full of life. A young fellow sits still by a pool. He's been stamped human bacon by some butchery tool. Social security took care of this lad. We watch in reverence as Narcissus is turned to a flower. A flower? For butterflies, butterflies, butterflies. All the birds are flowers, flowers, and the musical box. Feel your body melt. Come to back to back to death. And the others, and the others. You're out. All down to down to down to down. Woo! You're out. We all. If you hear the last, we're giving this up to the eyes. We are. The soil, the soil, the soil, the soil. So, we'll